Callum Ormston and Asher Biggs of Team ProTouch have won the first stage of the 2019 Panorama Cycle Tour. The race demands teamwork and understanding of each other's strengths and weaknesses. The following report is filed by Mduduzi Ndlovu and on camera is Celo Hlanula.
The Panorama Tour is said to be the toughest race on tar road. Stage 1 of the 2019 edition saw the cyclists riding from Custer Bridge in White River to Sabi.
This tour is what they put it like, is an epic on tar. It's between two riders, it's partners in the team, and they can't be farther than 2 minutes separate from each other. There's no following vehicles, and if one had a puncture, the other one was stop and wait and help him. They're only allowed to help themselves. The bike that they will start on was the bike that they will be finished on.
On the way back, four cyclists broke away from the leading pack and never looked back. Ormston and Biggs crossed the finish line ahead of Casper Kroker and Andres Negrini.
It was really tough out there today. It was a long day in the saddle, but I think we rode really well as a team.
Yeah, I know we've been training partners for the past 5 years, so we know each other's riding styles really well. We know our tactics, everything, so yeah, we're hoping for a good tour, eh?
Teaming up with someone you are familiar with makes the ride easy on the road.
You need to pick your partner
wisely.
Wisely, yeah. So if you pick a partner that can ride a flat and not can't climb so well, you're going to struggle because then you can climb and you must have to wait for him on a climb. So,
yeah, no, I think we got a good combo. And but yeah, we know each other's strengths and weaknesses other than the basics of climbing and flats.
The combination of cyclists from Zambada and Team ProTouch encountered some difficulty in the early stages of the race.
Once we got to Long Tom Pass, yeah, we got into the hang of it, and yeah, from there, right, Jan and I rode well together.
Yeah, so far I can say I try to stick with Terry because it's not good the same as me on the long climb, so I have to space for him so that we get on the top and then we can able to roll to the finish line.
Stage 2 of the event will be a 72-kilometer distance from Custer Bridge in White River to Hazyview and finishing back at Custer Bridge. Mduduzi Ndlovu, SABC News, White River in Mpumalanga.